A Wilkes County deputy is off the job today after appearing in a rap music video. Jim McLean resigned after he was confronted by the sheriff. The sheriff of Wilkes County says McLean acted in the video while on duty, even using his patrol car as a prop. According to the sheriff, McLean did not ask permission to be in that video.